Welcome to the Maths online class. Dear students, today we are going to learn about unit 1 3 digit numbers. Okay, unit 1 3 digit numbers. Okay children, in the class we are going to learn about greatest and smallest numbers. Okay, in the class we are going to learn about greatest and smallest numbers. Okay children, in the last class we learned about ascending and descending order. In the last class we learned about ascending and descending order. Okay children, let us revise now. What is the ascending order? Very good. Ascending order means we can arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest. Okay, ascending order means we can arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest. Okay children, next one, descending order. What is the descending order? Descending order means arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. Okay, descending order means arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. Okay children, look at the board. The first number is, there are three numbers are given. First we arrange the ascending order. Okay, the first number is 653, the second number 195, the third number 658. Okay children, first we write the place values. Okay, from the right, the first place is ones, next place tens, next place hundreds. First we write the first number 653. Okay, then write the second number 195. Next, third number 658. Okay children, all numbers have 3 digit number. Okay, all numbers have 3 digits. So we compare the first number, first place number. Okay, the first place 100 place. So 100 place number is 616. Okay children, so this one ascending order. So ascending order means arrange the numbers from smallest to biggest. Okay, so which is the smallest number? Very good, 1. Okay children, so 195 is first number. Okay, next one, we have remaining two numbers, 653 and 658. Okay children, first we compare the first number. So the 100 place digits are same, 6 6. Okay children, so we compare the tens place number. So tens place number 5 5. So tens place digits are also same. Okay children, so now we compare the ones place number. So 3 8. Okay, so which is the smallest number, 3 or 8? Very good, 3. So 653 is second number. Okay children, so the third number 658. Okay children, first number 195, second number 653, third number 658. Okay children, did you understand? Next question, arrange the numbers in descending order. Okay children, there are three numbers given. First number 853, next number 958, next number 56. Children, descending order means arrange the numbers from biggest to smallest. Okay, so which is the biggest number? Children, this number have 3 digit, this number have 3 digit, but this number have only 2 digit. Okay, so which is the biggest number? Very good, 9. So 958 is first number. Okay children, then we have remaining two numbers, 853 and 56. Okay children, which is the biggest number? Very good, 853. Okay, the last number 56. Okay children, 956. Children, in the class we are going to learn about greatest and smallest numbers. Okay, children. Look at the slide now. So, three-digit numbers, smallest and greatest number. Okay, children. Wait. Children, look at the board now. What is this number? Children, listen. What is this number? Very good. 2. Okay. This number? 5. Okay, children. So, this number 2. This number 5. Okay, children. Now, we have 2 digits. Okay, children. So, this number 2. This number 5. So, we take 2 digits. Okay, children. Look at the board. Children, listen. So, we take 2 digits. Okay, children. 2, 5 and 2. Okay. How many 2 digit numbers can be made? There are 2 digits are given, ma. Okay. So, how many 2 digit numbers can we make? But only one condition. Okay. The same digits should not be repeated. Okay, children. Look at the board now. 5. This number 2. Okay. First, we take the 2 digits. Okay. So, how many 2 digit numbers can we make? So, first we make the number 52. Okay, children. Next we make the number 25. Okay, children. 25. So, first we take 2 digits. So, 5 and 2. Okay. We make the number 52. Next we make the number 25. Okay, children. So, we will be able to form 2 numbers only. Okay? We will be able to form 2 numbers only. Okay, children? Next, we take 3 digits. Okay, children? What is this number? 2. Very good. This number? 6. Very good. This number? 9. Okay? So, we have 3 digits. Okay, children? So, 2, 6, 9, 2. Okay, children? Look at the board. Look at the slide now. So, 6, 9, 2. Okay, children? So, we take 3 digits. The first digit 6. The second digit 9. The third digit 2. Okay, children? Look at the board now. Children, how many 3-digit numbers can we make? So, there are 3 digits are given. Okay? How many 3-digit numbers can we make? Listen, children. So, but only one condition. The same numbers should not be repeated. Okay? The same number should not be repeated. Okay, children? Children, do you know place value? Okay. What is the first place? Ones. Okay? The second place is tens. The third place is hundreds. Okay, children? First place ones. The second place tens. The third place hundreds. Okay, children? So, this we take 3 digits. Okay? Now, we make 3 digit numbers. Okay, children? Children, first way. First, we have to fix a number 2. Okay? So, 2 in the 100 place. Okay, children? Now, we have to fix a number 2 in the 100 place, 9 in the 10th place and 6 in the 1's place. Okay, so what is this number? Very good. So 296. Okay children, 296. Next, we change only 10th place and 1's place numbers. Okay, so the 10th place number is 6 and 1's place number is 9. Okay, so now what is this number? 269. Okay children, first we have to fix the number 2. Okay, then next we have to fix the number 6. Okay children, so 6 in the 100 place. Okay children, so remaining 2 numbers. So but 2, next number is 9. Okay, so 9 in the 10th place, 2 in the 1's place. So what is this number? Very good, 692. Okay children, now we change only 10th place and 1's place numbers. So 10th place number 2, 1's place number 9. Okay children, so what is this number? Very good, 629. Okay children, first we have to fix a number 2. Okay, then we have to fix a number 6. Okay children, so last number we have to fix a number 9. Okay children, so 9 in the 100 place. Okay children, we have remaining 2 numbers. Okay, 6 and 2. So 6 in the 10th place, 2 in the 1's place. Okay children, what is this number? 962. Very good. Okay, next we have changed only last 2 places. So 2, next 1's place number 6. What is this number? Very good, 926. Okay children, the last number 926. Children, listen. So this first number, this second number, third number, this fourth one, fifth one, sixth one. Okay, so we will be able to form 6 numbers. Okay, we will be able to form 6 numbers. Children, look at the board now. Which is the smallest number? So all numbers are 3 digits. So first we compare the 100 place number. So 2, 2, 6, 6, 9, 6. So which is the smallest number? Very good, 2. Okay children, the 100 place same digit. Okay, the 100 place number is same digit. So we compare the 10th place number. So 9, 6. So 2 is the smallest number. The 2 numbers have same digit. So we compare the 10th place number. So 9, 6. Which is the smallest number? Very good, 6. So the smallest number Okay, we will be able to form six numbers from the digits 6, 9, and 2. Okay, children, look at the board now. Look at the board now. Children, listen. The smallest number 269. The greatest number 962. Okay. How did we find out the smallest and greatest number easily? How did we find out the smallest number and greatest number easily? Okay, I will teach you. Okay, children. So there are three digits. Okay, children. So 6, 9, 2. So 6, 6, 9, 2. Okay, children. First, we make the smallest number. Okay, children. So there are three digits given. Which is the smallest digit? Which is the smallest digit? Very good. 2. Okay, children. So 2 in the hundreds. Okay, children. Next, we have remaining 2 numbers. Okay, we have remaining 2 numbers. 6 and 9. Okay, children. 6 and 9. So which is the smallest number? 6 or 9? Very good. 6. So children, so 2 in the 100th place. Okay. Next, 6 in the 10th place. Next, 9 in the 100th place. Okay, children. So this smallest number. Okay. So the smallest number is 269. Okay, children. Next, we find out the greatest number easily. Okay. So there are three digits. 2, 6, 9. Okay. So which is the greatest number? Which is the greatest number? 9. Very good. So 9 in the 100 place. Okay, children. 9 in the 100 place. Next, we have remaining 2 numbers. Okay. 6 and 2. So we find out the greatest number. So we have remaining 2 numbers, 6 and 2. So which is the greatest number? 6 or 2? Very good. 6. So 6 in the 10th place. Okay, children. So the last number is 2. So the greatest number 962. Did you understand? Okay, children. Look at the slide now. Rearrange to make the largest number possible. Rearrange to make the largest number possible. Okay, children. Children, look at the board now. The first question, rearrange to make the largest number possible. Okay, rearrange to make the largest number possible. Okay, children, the first number, there are three digits given. Okay, 4, 6, 2. 4, 6, 2. Children, first we form the largest number. Okay, children, so first we draw the place value box. Okay, children, so first place is ones, the second place is tens. What is the third place? Very good. Hundreds. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, children. Children, listen. So there are three digits given. Okay. 4, 6, 2. Children, this goes to largest number. Okay. Make the largest number. Children, first find out the largest digit. Okay, first we find out the largest digit. So 4, 6, 2. So which is the largest digit? Which is the largest number, ma? Very good. 4, 6, 2. Okay, so the 6 is the largest number. Okay, children. So the 6 in the 100 place. Okay, children. Now we have remaining 2 numbers. numbers, two digits. Okay, 4 and 2. So which is the greatest number? 4 or 2? Very good. 4. So 4 in the tens place. Okay, children. So next to last number 2. So 2 in the ones place. Okay, children. So the largest number 642. Okay, 642. Children, next to second question. 7, 2, 5. Okay, first we will draw the place value box, then mark the places. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, children, which is the largest number? Which is the largest number? Very good. 7. So 7 in the 100 place. Okay, so 7 finished. Okay, children, so cross out the number. Okay, we have remaining 2 numbers. Okay, children, 2, 5. Which is the biggest number? Which is the biggest number? 5. Okay, so 5 in the tens place. Okay, children, the last number 2. So 2 will go in ones place. Okay, children, so this largest number 752. The largest number 752. Okay, the third question. 4, 8, 1. Okay, children, first we make the largest number. Okay, so first we will draw the place value box, then mark the places, ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, listen, children. 4, 8, 1. So which is the largest number? Which is the largest number? 8. Very good. So 8 in the 100 place. Okay, children. So 8 finished. So cross out the number. Okay, children. Next, there are 2 numbers given. 4, 1. So which is the largest number? 4 or 1? 4. So 4 will go in tens place. Okay, children. Next, last number 1. So 1 in ones place. Okay, children. So the largest number 841. Next one. Rearrange to make the smallest number possible. Okay, children. The first number 492. Okay, there are 3 digits given. So first we will draw the place value box. Next, write the places, ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, children, this question, find out the smallest number. Okay, to make the smallest number. Okay, children, so there are 3 digits given. So which is the smallest number? 4, 9 or 2? Which is the smallest digit, ma'am? 4, 9, 2. So there are 3 digits given. This question to make the smallest number. Okay, so first we find out the smallest number. Children, 4, 9, 2. So the 2 is the smallest number. So but 2 in the 100 place. Okay, children, so 2 finished. So cross out the number. Okay, next, 4 and 9 are given. So which is the smallest number? 4 or 9? Very good. 4. So 4 in the tens place. Okay, children. So the last number is 9. So 9 in the ones place. So the smallest number 249. Next, second question. 3, 4, 1. Okay, children. So first write the places, ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, children, first we find out the smallest number. So it is the smallest number 3, 4, 1. It is the smallest number 1. Very good. So 1 in the 100 place. Okay, children, then we have remaining 2 numbers, 3 and 4. So, what 3, 4. Which is the smallest number? 3. Very good. So, 3 in the tens place. Okay, children? So, last number is 4. So, 134. Children, third number.
Okay, children, 7, 2, 5.
the largest number? 6. Very good. So 6 in the tens place. Okay. So last number 5. So 5 in the ones place. So but this number 965. Okay. So but this largest number for 965 from the digits 5, 9, and 6. Okay, children. Next, second question. Rearrange to make the smallest number possible. Children, B, C, do it. Okay. Next, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Some homework. Okay. Other sums homework. Next one. Rearrange to make the smallest number possible. The first number 2, 2, 8. Okay, there are 3 digits given. 2, 2, 8. Okay, children. This first string rearrange to make the smallest number. Okay, rearrange to make the smallest number. Children, look at the digits now. 2, 2, 8. So which is the smallest number? Very good. 2. Okay. So 2. So 2 in the 100 place. Okay, children. Next, another 2 are given. Okay. So another 2 in 10th place. Okay, children. So but the last number 8. So 8 will go in 1's place. So the smallest number 228. 228. Next one. 4, 4, 4. Okay. There are 3 digits given. The 3 digits are same number. Same digit. Okay, children. So first we will draw the place value box. So all numbers are, all digits are same. So write the 4 in 100 place. Next 4 in 10's place. Next 4 in 1's place. Okay, children. So the smallest number 444. Okay, children. Other sums homework. Dear students, B and C do it. Okay. Other sums homework. Dear students, take the worksheet number 25. So 25 fully the same method.